Right, a Nashville man is charged with attempted robbery. This is after he threatened to kill another man on Lower Broadway. This happened right in the middle of all the honky-tonks at 4th and Broad. Police say Javontarius Starnes approached a man at an ATM and told him he would kill him if he didn't give him $100. Starnes ran away from police, but they tracked him down and made an arrest.